And Spotify has pulled R. Kelly's music from its playlist after the company announced a new policy on hateful conduct. The R&B singer is facing allegations of sexually abusing women for decades, and he's the target of recent campaigns, hashtag Mute R. Kelly. Well, his music will still be available to stream, but Spotify will not promote it. The company says what they choose to program should reflect their values. Kelly's management says Spotify is acting on false and unproven allegations.